Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. We are talking Ranby Factor coming up for the day on Tuesday. Temperatures moderate, one of the headlines. We'll see more clouds here on Tuesday, but the weather looks pretty dry going forward. We had wonderful, wonderful sunny skies on Monday, but it was chilly. A few high clouds came in during the evening and overnight, a few more clouds spreading across the Dakotas, but not too much. We'll see at least partly sunny skies coming up here for Tuesday. And precipitation chances look minimal, very little across the Midwest, Nebraska, and Iowa all the way through early next week. That's the GFS. Here's the Euro, European computer model. Also very quiet into early next week. So getting outside, Ranby Factor, it's a 5, tolerable on Tuesday for being and working outside. Catch meteorologist Matt Serwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KET.